Gregg Marshall in Augusta, Georgia this week, scouting at the Peach Jam, looking at 2016 prospects, tons of talent on hand. Marshall liking what he's seen.
There's great players, and there's good coaches. So when you get a player from this area, you know that they're going to be ready to go. And we scour the country, but we also focus in this area besides the Midwest.